Now we are going to see exercise 3.10, solve by factorization method. In this one they have given 5 problems. I am going to work out 3 problems. First and the 5th problem will be a homework problem. See the problem. What is the second problem? 3 into p square minus 6 is equal to p into p plus 5. First of all, you see this is not in the standard form. What is the standard form? Ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. So, first of all, you want to make it in the standard form. So, first you multiply 3 into p square, 3p square minus 18 is equal to p square plus 5p. So, you bring all together here. So, 3p square minus 18 minus p square minus 5p is equal to 0. 3p square minus p square, 2p square. Minus 5p minus 18 is equal to 0. So, rainbow model. So, 18 twos are minus 36. So, minus 36. So, here you have to split 4 9s are 36. So, here minus is there. So, either 4 or 9 have to be put minus. So, here minus 5. So, you put the minus for the greater number and for the 4 you put the plus. So, it can be rewritten as 2p square plus 4p minus 9p minus 18 is equal to 0. Here 2p is common, so you take it out, p plus 2, here minus 9 is common, so p plus 2. So, you take p plus 2 common outside, so you are getting 2p minus 9. So, either p plus 2 or 2p minus 0, isn't it? So, p is equal to minus 2 or p is equal to 9 by 2. Next problem. A into a minus 7. Here it is given in the square root. So, if it is given in square root, we can't find out. So, first of all, you want to remove the square root. How to remove means you want to square. Squaring on both sides. Squaring on both sides. So, when you are squaring, the square root will be removed automatically. So, a into a minus 7 is equal to 3 squared is 9. Root 2 into root 2, 2. So, that is 18. Okay, a square minus 7, you bring the 18 here. So, you can split the 18 as 2 9s are 18, isn't it? So, minus. So, you put the minus for the greater number, it will become automatically plus. So, it can be written as a plus 2 and a minus 9 is equal to 0. So, either a plus 2 is equal to 0 or a minus 9 is equal to 0. So, a is equal to minus 2 or plus 9. Do you understand, children? So, the next problem. Root 2x square plus 7x plus 5 root 2 is equal to 0. So, as I said before, it is in the rainbow model. So, you multiply 5 root 2 into root 2. So, 5 into root 2, 2. So, we are getting 10. You split the 10, 5 2s are 10. Isn't it? So, root 2x square plus 2x plus 5x plus 5 root 2 is equal to 0. So, in this one, this root 2 can be written as root 2 into root 2. So, here root 2x is common. So, you take it out. So, the balance x plus root 2. And you take 5 common outside, x plus root 2. So, you take the x plus root 2 common outside. So, root 2x plus 5 is equal to 0. So, either x plus root 2 is equal to 0 or root 2x plus 5 is equal to 0. So, here x is equal to minus root 2 or minus 5 by root 2. Do you understand, children? Do the remaining 2 problems, homework.
The number of volleyball games that must be scheduled in a league with n terms is given by n square minus n by 2. அதாவது ஒரு லீக்ல வந்துட்டு ஸ்கெட்யூல் எத்தனை டீம்ஸ் அதில் இருக்குன்னா n square minus n by 2 டீம்ஸ் இருக்கு. So, each team plays with every other team exactly once. Or team, or team kuda kandipa valandey aganum, once valladum. So, a league schedules 15 games. Appo, schedule ingirathu, ethana irukuna, 15 games irukku. So how many teams are there in a league? Upon the teams, ethana motta ethana teams velandirukkumradha question.
So appo or schedule la ethana teams irukku nu solirukanga. What is given here? It is given n square minus n by 2. That is ethana games are 15 games irukku or schedule la ethana irukku 15 games irukku. Appo nammude question vandu ethana teams ngiradha question, isn't it? So now you cross multiply this. N square minus n is equal to 30. So you bring the 30 here. So minus 30. So you can split the 30 as minus 30 as 5, 6 or 30, isn't it? So here minus. So you put the minus for the greater and the plus for the smaller one. So you're getting n square plus, sorry, you can write it directly, isn't it? So n plus 5. N minus 6 is equal to 0. So either n is equal to minus 5 or either n is equal to minus 6 is equal to 0. That means you are getting 6. But here the question is we have to find out the number of teams. So the number means it won't be in the negative integer, isn't it? So it is not possible. So answer is number of teams is equal to 6. So, how many teams are there in the league? There are 6 teams in the league. Okay? So, this is your answer. Well done. Thank you, ma'am.